12 million by the time it was all over. 97 million votes, they say, a record for all-time votes for this thing, and the first time for a rocker dude, David Cook, pretty amazing last night. And you know, all the way through this competition, for my money, he had shown the best range, and finally somebody got it last night. The conspiracy theories are that maybe, you know, Simon whooped up the crowd the night of the finale by showing that he might be in trouble if he didn't rally his supporters. At least we have heard that from a couple of other people here who have regularly covered American Idol, that Simon sometimes will tell people that he thinks the other guy. In fact, he said Archuleta had won by a knockout. To show you how surprised they were, David Cook walked by us last night and said, he really didn't hear them say his name. He actually kind of blacked out after they said his name.
David Fox Atlanta, congratulations. Way to go,
so
dude.
Much.
Oh, my God.
I know, right? What happened? Was I on American Idol? What happened?
When they read the name.
Conscious blackout.
In the end, is there a way to put your finger on what may have tilted it one way or the other?
I don't think anything could have. We both put as much, we gave it our all, and we just, you know, I think Cook totally deserved it. You know, he was meant to win it, and I'm so proud of him.
You know, to play music as long as I have, that moment is, you know, for most people, it's a pipe dream. And so to be standing here now is, it's pretty heavy.
How many hugs, how many kisses, and have there been any marriage proposals yet?
Well, there have been a lot of asking to prom stuff, but it's just been kind of funny how it's been a little strange, but it's been really exciting at the same time.
Did we have your brother there? You had both brothers there tonight?
Yeah.
Tell me what that was like for you.
Those guys are my foundation, so to be able to have them here tonight, couldn't have asked for it. You couldn't write a better script for me right now.
No, you couldn't, and I believe David Archuleta is going to do just well with his career, very well. And for some of the veteran reporters, they think perhaps maybe a cloud over American Idol since Daughtry didn't win. And, well, this is the first rocker to actually win the deal, and we're excited for David Cook.
Yep.
We have more as the morning goes on, and can't wait to talk to you again.
Hey, Mark, how about Simon apologizing to David Cook last night? That was huge.
The guy is multifaceted, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
I think more than anything else, he believes he can steer the thing one way or the other, and maybe he did.
Simon's
in the opposite
the
direction.
Yeah. Hey, Mark, did you have a great seat for the finale? Did you get a chance to, I mean, really enjoy all the action?
Yes, it was with all the other veteran TV news reporters in the newsroom.
Okay, thanks, Mark.